Yo, it's the Just Gonna Show. So today, I'm eating the same thing actually, because I was craving a sandwich and I wanted to try a different one this time, so that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, I'm on a time crunch though, so I feel like I'm always on a time crunch. Ooh, this looks so good. I'll show y'all. Yummy yum. So this time I got, let me see what I got. This time I got a vegan tofu eggplant with mango sauce, banh mi. And it looks really good. Dang, not trying to be great. I'm gonna eat it on the side. Here's for my first bite. I got a lot of bread, but the bread is always good. This is really good. The flavor, I just don't even know how to describe it. They gave me extra vegetables and I love it. And I didn't even have to ask. Wow. Can I see this? Jalapenos are actually got a little kick to it. So good. I think I'm gonna get this one from now on. Look. Oh yeah, I can't see it too much. I don't want it to fall. But that's the tofu and the grape, the eggplant. I'm gonna say the grapefruit. My belly's like rumbling right now because I'm hungry. And it's kind of past my breakfast time that I usually eat. I'm gonna learn how to make tofu. Because it's literally about the seasonings. This seasoning's fire. I do this thing and I catch myself doing it sometimes too. Like right now. I was younger. When I eat, I would chew on one side. And then I would keep it in at this side of my mouth, like whatever side I'm chewing on, I would keep it there. Not realizing I didn't swallow, then I just put more food in my mouth. And then once I'm chewing that food that I just put in my mouth, I realize I didn't get done chewing or swallowing what's already in my mouth. And I just caught myself doing it right now. Just a little fun fact. I really wanted to save half for like after work, but I don't think that would be good. I want to finish it now. getting the breadcrumbs everywhere. I should have got like a Sprite or something. But I didn't. That was a jalapeno. I think I'm full. I should have got Sprite. Thank you for watching. This is the Justina Show and more videos to come. I really want to take you guys to the vegan spot I was talking about, so I'll go there again one of these days soon. And yeah, like, share, subscribe.